Hello, fellow GPs. This is Sketching Part 3 with my stepfather.
Hello.
Okay.
I like to step on him because I'm his stepfather.
No, that's stupid. Try that again without the British accent. Okay. Come on, Michael. Let's go. Let's fight some crime. By we, I mean you. You can go fight some crime.
By myself?
Yes. All by your lonesome.
I don't need to.
Yeah, you do. Because I'm Hulk. Without Hulk, you're nothing!
Yeah. But I'm still upset.
Yeah.
I just crashed because I'm really low.
I'm also a Silver Surfer.
God damn it.
I am your twin bro.
Now I am Princess...
I'm your twin sister.
Princess Harry Armpits.
I never thought of her.
She's not really Spider-Man because Spider-Man cannot fly. But yet she has wings.
Spider-Man can fly.
With
Spider-Cycle.
No, Spider-Cycle. No.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
He can have it.
Well, he has it in most of the newer cartoons, so yeah.
New ones suck.
You suck.
Yeah, like a vacuum cleaner. Yeah.
Yeah, you know what else you do? You swallowed like a vacuum cleaner.
No.
Yeah. No. Because vacuums also swallow.
No.
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
Oh wait, did I show you this, Michael? Oh shoot, that's not supposed to be happening.
What?
No, I didn't. Did I show you the garbage truck thing? Now I'll show you. Oh, there's also something you can do with the news van. Garbage truck. I can't find. Oh, there's the garbage truck. Watch, Michael. See, look.
It opens.
Yeah, and it spews out garbage from the back. Can't you see it? And then I can kill it with my fists! Oh!
You got rage issues.
Why do you think I broke the car with my fist?
Because you got rage issues. Rage issues.
No, it's because you're ugly.
Just like you.
No, more like you.
I was doing an impersonation of you in your ugly face.
I was doing an impression of you impersonating me impersonating you. I win because he didn't come back in time.
No, I did. You just didn't hear me.
What was it that I want? Oh, yeah, the news van. So you see how those are up, and once you go in, they go down? Uh-huh. Press L1, and boom, they're up again.
You're broadcasting live from your own butt.
You know what? You know what? I'm going to shoot it. Done. It's gone. Ah, I got run over.
Is that a reindeer?
No. There's no reindeers in this game. Ow, my butt is itchy. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna go on a go-kart. Michael, doesn't that kind of look like Mario's kart? Like the Mario Kart Mario Kart?
Yeah.
I mean, wait, what? Mario Kart go-kart. Doesn't go any faster than that. Either. Actually, it goes pretty fast. Actually, if you watch the newer cartoons, Michael.
Where's Spider-Man?
Michael. Yeah, because your son died. Yay. What does that have to do with anything? He's Spider-Man.
What's with that? She's like, she's extreme, bro.
Spider-Cycle for the win. Oh, wait a minute. Michael, I didn't get to show you this either. Shield staff car? See, it's just a car, right? No big deal. Boom! It can hover like the DeLorean. And it can go fast. Gotta go fast, as Sonic says.
That must be ludicrous speed.
No, that would just break the whole entire game.
That went straight past it.
I'm gonna leave you forever.
Oh, it's such a shame. Yeah, please don't go.
I'm gonna leave you forever. I'm gonna leave you forever, Michael. Yeah, Michael. Did you know Elaine had no idea that... I thought he showed me that glitch before, too. The Outer World glitch at the shop. He either forgot about it, or he just never heard of it. And I'm just thinking he told me. And I showed him... What I showed him, though, was that I was under the world... Like that. He was like, whoa, how did you do that? And I showed him, see this over here? Yeah, go into there. And boom, you're done. And you can go into buildings as well. Which... Whoa. Whoa. Look, I'm inside a building and they don't know. Whoa! I am the wall monster. Oh, fear me up. Yeah, I can fly. Whoosh. Imagine though, Michael, someone thought they could fly, let's say. They were on top of this building. And then they thought they could fly. I can fly! Ah, I'm too close to the ground! And then all of a sudden, whoosh! And rammed into a potted plant. But I mean, that wasn't part of what I was trying to say, but I mean... And crash. Whee!
Are you patriot? And I'm having a best.
I thought you were about to. You should have said, "I am Iron Patriot and I'm having a blast," like something like that. Watch, Michael. I can go up as far as I want, and then I can just parachute.
And then you put the cookies down. Yeah.
Yes, there.
I'm gonna do it.
Oh, Michael, watch this. This is a glitch that happens whenever you have a parachute and you go into the water, Michael.
No, Cyclops, you too.
Watch.
Young.
Watch.
No. Boom. He's there. He's still parachuted. He's still there. Must be a windy day at the park.
Oh!
Your parachute's a little excited.
Yes. Is that a parachute or are you just excited to see me?
Always.
It's. No, that's copyrighted. The song, at least, from SpongeBob is copyrighted, but I mean...
The heck with him in the spirit.
Watch it, buddy.
Right there, Michael. Look.
Mount Zitula.
It's not a zit, it's a pimple. They're always pimples. I always call them a pimple, at least. I don't even know the difference, so...
Well, a pimple's a pimple and a zit is a zit.
Which helps me how?
You decorate your faith when you're in your body. You could be the pimple tree. Prince Pimple.
No.
Lord of the Pimpletonians.
Pimpletonians?
Yes.
Michael, try to find me. Oh, wait, no, I'm out in the open. I thought I was, like, inside. Where am I? Am I inside? Try to find me. I don't even know where I am right now. Never mind. Oh, I was stuck inside it, okay. Oh, I thought you were about to say cock.
Ew.
No, never mind. Go ahead. Just keep going. What were you about to say to me?
Oh, I just realized whose vehicle this was.
Yeah.
M is for Magneto, and it's floating on electricity. Even though I have a character that cannot generate the electricity from which to...
The electricity is in the fucking engine, Michael.
No, it's not. No.
Yes, it's in the engine.
Everyone's on electricity. He cares for the environment. He's a bad guy.
He has oil in his engine. Wait, why are you using it if you're a good guy?
Because I just want the You know what's happening?
This is just... Goodbye. Oh no. I thought I drew a new picture. I was just about to say I want to show it to you. I thought I drew a new picture, but I didn't. Damn it. Every single time. I can never do that because there's no stairs. You just have to, like, make yourself useful, Michael, and go get me a drink.
Yes. Yes.
By the way, it's not going to be 8 o'clock. Soon. Come on, Michael, let's fight. Come on, let's go.
I am not where you are.
Whoa, what's going on? Michael, what's going on?
Being a lame-o.
Help!
You're Thor. Seriously?
Help, I don't know what this weird contraption is.
Whirly McGee?
Wait, that sounds familiar. What's a Whirly Gig? Sounds like a name of something. Michael. Oh my god, you always lock the door, Michael.
Didn't mean to.
I'm gonna get you. Wait, I wanna see if my electricity hurts you. No, because you're electricity as well. Wait. Can we not get hurt by electricity? Did we just become best friends? No. Yeah, Gavin, get out. No. Hold on, I wonder, what if I have an electric hammer? Will it hurt you?
I have electricity too.
We are one. Oh, you crushed your puny little soul, bitch! Since you're a mutant, go deal with that. Because Thor's not a mutant. Look, I'm gonna electrocute the water. What? Yeah, because you're a butthole. Nobody can hear you, so you said nothing practically.
Nothing practically?
Technically, the last other things that you said, you never said because they didn't hear what you said.
What?
Exactly. They didn't hear that either.
What?
That.
Yeah.
What you just said.
Oh.
Yeah, because you're mumbling.
Mumbling?
Yeah, you're mumbling. Oof.
I like it.
Going down. Oh, Gavin, look, I can slow down by a lot. See, Gavin?
Yeah.
And then I can speed up. I can go normal speed. I can slow down. Yo-ho, yo-ho, fire's life for he. Gotta catch him all. That's what I heard you were about to say, Gavin.
Oh. No, it's gotta whack them all.
Oh, what is it? Spackle. Yeah, spackle. Not sparkle. Not like sparkle.
You're talking about spackle?
Not. Yeah, exactly. I'm talking about spackle, which sounds like I'm saying sparkle in a Boston accent. It's in spackle.
Spackle.
Yeah, spackle. See, it sounds like I didn't even fucking do that. That was you.
How was it me? I'm at the Statue of Liberty.
Maybe because you didn't fight it off down there, it triggered again, so it is technically your fucking fault.
You set it up for me, like, you're a fighter, you're a good guy.
Hold on, I'm trying to think, what was I gonna do?
I don't know.
I was gonna... Oh yeah, where's that boat? Where was that boat located?
In the water.
Besides the water?
The dock.
Which one? You mean this one over here that doesn't have a bow next to it?
No.
Oh, so this is the right one, but where's the bow? Is it this one? This one has a boat, see?
What's that all about?
See, that one doesn't have a boat. Is this one right? Is this one right? This one doesn't have a boat, Michael.
Sure. That's good.
You're gonna just ride the air.
Airboat.
Did you hear my laugh, Michael?
Yeah.
I turned into Woody Woodpecker.
It's an airboat, and you wanna know how it moves?
Oh, it
and I love the flowers.
It took me this long to figure out that woodpecker means they peck at wood. Because I never knew why it was called woodpecker till now.
Did you know that woodpeckers actually wrap their tongues around the head for a cush?
For cushion. It sounded like he was trying to say weed or something. Yeah, guys, so, yeah. So what happens is woodpeckers wrap their tongue around their head for weed.
Which one are you talking about? The ones that grow in your garden?
No, Gavin. They get what I mean because you said cushions.
I didn't say cushions.
Yeah, but you said cushions. Like, you were, like, trying to say cushions, but instead... Fucking hell, Michael!
What? I'm not even near it!
I know, but it's still your fault for not defeating it.
You're flying around it. It's so strong. Tony's bark loves flowers!
Tony Stank?
Tony Stank.
I think more because Tony has flowers.
Tony still stanks.
Not even the flowers can get rid of it.
I feel like some... That was not me that time, Michael. That was you. Look down below you.
Statue of Liberty.
You're doing it again. What the fuck?
How?
Wait, is it every time I get out of the map? Okay, no. It's you because you're right near it. Besides the Statue of Liberty.
All he's gonna say for the rest of this video is Statue of Liberty.
Watch, Michael. Watch this. I showed you this already, right?
Yeah.
And then you like, and then it pulls you. Well, it's supposed to pull you, but I'm terrible at it. I did it once, and it took me about 5 tries to get that glitch right, and then I finally found it and recorded it. You know what? I almost said a bad word. No, I almost said one of the worst words ever. Yeah, guinea pigs.
How dare you?
You know what?
They're not really
Statue
lovable
look. There's a spine in that
piece of dirt. What was I gonna say?
Michael, pick up another piece of dirt.
Oh yeah, Michael, this is the most terrible joke. You know the one on the popsicle stick? I told that to John today. You know the one about the vegetables in the wheelchair?
Oh.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, but shit.
Why is it wrong?
Wait, yeah, that is true. Why is
it wrong? Toss it away and then try and get it.
Hey, look, grass! I got grass from the cement. I think I got Michael for a second, though. He was about to look.
See?
Why?
More cement. Because we're in the city and it's not that much grass. And I can see it.
You mean like this grass? Oh, shit. You mean this grass?
Wait, look at the grass. Look, it has a spot in it.
Oh shit, hold
it's
on.
It's because it's alive and you just killed it.
See, Michael, look at the root.
It's a spine.
It's a root.
I don't see a root, all I see is a spine.
It may look like a spine, but it's a root. I'm gonna get you, Red Hulk.
Red,
I'm gonna tag
green.
You.
Who will win? Red
hey, Red Hulk!
La, 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 la.
Red Hulk!
You're supposed to be an angry one.
Red Hulk, free anger management classes, want to come with me? Red Hulk, free anger management.
I picked you a flower. I'm going to give it to you.
Anger management classes, bro.
Red Hulk is
anger management. Peanut on your hips. I actually made that joke, I think, today.
Red Hulk is the angry Hulk. It's the really real one.
The Red Hulk is the jackass one. You're cheating! Stop
you're
it!
You're making two swears and one. You're not gonna be able to change. It's gonna.
Come on, come over here, I dare you. This one's right here.
Wait.
Oh, you fucking messed up, bro. Okay,
Squad,
maybe you
all
didn't.
You need to do is chance.
Fucking
like,
hell. Fucking hell, Michael. Fuck.
Oh, don't you dare.
Oh, wait, wrong. Wrong
character.
Huh?
What's happening to me?
Your heart.
So hot.
No, I didn't even laser you yet.
It's gonna. It's gonna break.
Run and flee, run and flee. Oh, my bum. Oh. Cool it off.
Fucking hell.
I thought you were made on the wall, but I thought that's why you were dead.
No, because he died in lava.
Is that really
why? No. What actually happened is he got mixed in with some red radioactive waste. No, Michael, that one does not fly!
Yes, it does. Temporarily.
That one does. No, that's hovering, Michael.
Wait.
Well, it's temporarily. It
you are in quite the pickle.
You wanna know what Red Hulk is?
He is. He's just like the Green Hulk, only he's painted red.
No, Red Hulk is just this huge.
Fuck you, shut up.
Red Hulk is just this huge buff guy that's been sunburned.
No, it's red CGI, Gavin.
I get it.
I don't know what that is.
That's
computer generated graphics.
Oh.
I think, no. Graphics, computer, I don't know. I don't know, it's CGI. Computer graphics. Something, I don't know.
Computer words.
Computer words.
Computer
camera words. Sounds. Camera noises. Camera noises.
Boom guy noises. Boom guy.
No, boom. More explosion. No, it's boom explosion. No, it's boom. Dramatic boom. Even more dramatic boom.
Random car flying out of nowhere. Boom.
Well, if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below what you hate about Michael. Subscribe if you're new and may the odds be ever in your favor. I'm gonna die because Michael farted. And he had eggs this morning.